Did you meet with His Majesty in the royal suite? I must explain. The king is refusing to speak with anyone at present. Please forgive him if he caused offense. You see, he's never been quite the same since Queen Sasha died 2 years ago. If only it were possible to meet with those who've passed away. Oh, it would mean the world to the king if he could see his queen once more. You know, my grandmother used to tell me lots of stories when I was small. Lots of very strange stories. I'm sure there was one about a way to make any wish come true. No, oh, it's no good though. I just can't remember it. I'm sure she'd be happy to tell me if I went to see her, but I'm so busy with work here at the castle. I'm afraid I must ask you a favor. I'd like you to go and see my grandmother. She lives in a house where... Could you ask her to tell you the old story about how to make wishes come true? Maybe it's just a fairy tale, but if there's any chance it might be true, then I have to try and help the king. I wish I could go and ask her myself, but there's so much to do here at the castle, and I can't leave him on his own. I'm really counting on your help. My grandmother lives west of Ascanther, in a house. I pray at church every day that the king will be happy again. Please, help me to help him.
Magnificent! What a dutiful maid, worrying about her master so. I am impressed. A faithful retainer like her is a most precious treasure to a king. And you say she's about the same age as my... Very well. Now, this is an order. I want you to help this man. I beg your pardon? A detour? Well, off we go. We must lend a hand.
Thank you. I am Ishmari, keeper of the Moon Shadowland. Welcome to my realm. Many moons have waxed and waned since human foot last trod this earth. Enlighten me. What desire opened the moon shadow window on this night? No word. So, Pavan longs to be reunited with his dearly beloved, Sasha. You stand amazed, mouths agape in wonderment. Children of the light of day, do you believe that men... Your clothes, houses, tables and chairs, the... Silently, they sleep in a dream world of memories. The moon's light may give... I cannot stir this daughter of the sun from her eternal sleep, but perhaps... Lead me to the castle. Lead me... Grieving soul, may the moon's rays
What is this? A dream? An illusion? No. No. I remember this. You.
Is wrong. What is wrong?
Sasha, I've missed you so. These 2 years I've thought of nothing but you. Ever since you passed away.
You're not still fretting about this morning's missive, are you? You mustn't. You're always so lenient with people. But sometimes you need to be firm, too. That's a king's duty. Everybody believes in you. You must stand tall and proud. Oh, yes, I have news. The innkeeper's dog has had a puppy. He wants us to think of a name.
Is that me? Yes. A puppy, you say? What do you think? No doubt you've already thought of a good name for it.
It's a secret.
Why? If you've thought of a name, then I...
Surely you have a suggestion too. A name for this puppy.
But I'm sure yours...
Shush now, Pavan. I think any name you came up with would be simple. My dear king, you're a wise and... I was planning to use the name you thought of. That's all I'd decided.
Yes. Sasha. Why? Sasha, why are you always so...
Because my mother gives me strength.
Your mother? But she passed away years ago.
I never told you, but I was very timid as a child, so weak and afraid. And every day, when she died, I was so sad and lonely. If I went back to my old weak self, I would have nothing left of my mother. It would be just as if she had never existed. I realized I had to be strong, that I must remember her. That way, she'll live on inside me for always. For...
Sasha, you're right. I should be more like you.
Shall we go out onto the terrace? Look! Your country stretches before us as far as the eye can see. Oh, a scan-
Yes. Beautiful, Sasha.
My darling king. For people to live their lives happily.
I remember. Everything you ever told me lives on. Forgive me, Sasha. I finally opened my eyes. At last, I finally awoken from my long...
Thank you.
Never again will I forget the things Sasha told me. It felt like a dream, but I believe in what I saw. Thanks to you and Emma, I've finally woken up from an unbearable nightmare. I cannot thank you enough. If there is ever anything I can do for you, I swear I will do anything in my power to repay you. Farewell, my friends. May fortune ride with you on your...